come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can...
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. An expression of surprise said most often when sitting in the passenger seat.
No matter what we go through in life, we know we'll always be there for each other, and that is because of you.
Happy birthday, my sweet mama Phyllis. You hold a very special place in my heart. I hope your 90th, although you don't look a day over 65, birthday as special as you are.
Happy birthday to one of the strongest women I know. Love you, Mom. I hope in your 90th year that you feel all the love that you share with everyone that knows you. I love you.
Nice. I'm so lucky to have you in my life, and cheers to 90 years.
Cheers to 90 years!
This is a testament to you, all these people here. You know, we love you so much, and we're all just a little part of you, so just thank you for everything.
Say my favorite thing about you is, never call me, never call me, never call me. And then we call her, it's like, you have like 90 seconds.
And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part.
Hi, Grandma. We love you so much, and your birthday was a blast, and we hope we get to do something like this again.
Happy 90th. We love you.
Happy birthday, Grandma Phyllis.
Grandma, it was an awesome time spending your 90th birthday with you. We had a great time. Thank you for being such a great part of our lives. We love you so much.
Grandma, happy birthday. I'm so happy I was here to celebrate with you. I love you so much.
Hi, Grandma. We just wanted to say happy birthday and we love you so much.
Phyllis, Grandma, it's been great getting to know you these last 6 months. You're awesome. We love you.
Aww.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Grandma Phyllis.
See you at 100.